don't know if I was destined to play this role, but I feel very fortunate to be doing so. This is the best role that I've had the opportunity to get my hands on in a film. This is, like I said, it's a wonderful role, and it really is a role that you have to take risks with, and it gives you a wonderful opportunity to take those risks and stretch, because you tell me how somebody who comes back from the dead is going to behave, you know?
You didn't say goodbye.
You're just going to have to forgive me for that.
Create rules within the piece, and I feel like as long as you do not violate the rules that you have created, and once you start to give life to something like this, as long as you continue to be truthful to what you've created, then it's going to work, and you have to respect that. But it's a very interesting part. Eric's mission is that it is a very pure one. He has come back to seek justice. This is justice. And I truly feel that it is. And I truly feel that if I were in the same situation, I would do the same thing. He has something he has to do, and he's forced to put aside his own pain long enough to go do what he has to do.